Welcome to R.age. I'm Yvonne. Today, our spotlight is on the fish. Well, not just the fish, but specifically the fish head. Why are we talking about fish heads? Because it's not necessarily the easiest part of the fish to eat and, well, may not be popular with some people because, you know, it's kind of scary looking, it's gooey, etc. But today's food adventure will bring you to taste some fish heads at Kopitiam at Swiss Hotel. And I'm actually meeting my sister here for dinner, so we're going to tuck into some fish heads today. Oh, there she is. Hi, Lynn. Are you ready to have dinner with me?
Yep.
Okay, let's go have some fish heads.
Today on R.age, you can look forward to four different fish head dishes, each cooked in a distinctive style. From the simple but flavorful steamed fish head in soy sauce, to one in an interesting sweet-savoury garlic and brown bean sauce, to a clay pot dish in a secret stock, and not forgetting this, Kopitiam's bestseller, fish head curry. Even if you don't usually like eating fish head, you'd be a convert by the end of this show. It's a matter of taste, but according to Chef Ng Kwong Hee, the young crowd tends to shy away from the fish head and prefer the flesh along the spine.
To me, as I say, take a fish head is quite a big project like that, you know, right? Because when you ask me to take a crab, big project, man. Because this is, you take a bit of meat, you have to take out a shell and this and that. You know? But if you have a lot of time, you may enjoy it. Like, if you take a fish head, right? The youngster, normally the back part, the meat part, you know. That if the whole family, their parent will be in the head part. You know, in between the two generations, they take the different.
If you think fish heads are all bones and no fun, you've got to take a look at this gigantic fish head.
This fish head is very big, huh?
Right. So nowadays we sell the fish head at least a kg. It won't be below a kg.
So how heavy is this one?
More than a kg, 1.1 kg.
Wow. Yeah. Let me try out.
Yeah.
Okay, like, yeah. So it's more than a kg. But I can't even lift it up.
Most of this is for two sharing for the one fish head we are selling.
Okay, this one can serve at least two.
Serve two. Like, if you are a family, one fish head and a fried veggie, that's more than enough.
Why do you choose the John Snapper?
Because in Singapore, there's quite a lot of fish head, like song fish head, red emerald, snapper. But most of them is not very suitable for the fish head. And although we have a red emerald is very suitable, but the market, the stock is not enough for us to sell our fish head curry. So that is why later on, I check it in Indonesia, luckily I can get a John Snapper. It's not fishy, I don't have much flavor, that's the most important. Our quantity is quite huge in our Kopitiam selling this curry fish head. At least you must have 40 portions to 50 portions by daily base. So normally they cannot supply us, that is why.
For this fish, is it hard to get? Is it hard to buy? Is it rare supply?
I think in the market, it's not much. Normally, they only supply us because we get a lot of fish head.
How many fish heads? How many kg do you order at one go?
At least 50 on the basic. The fish is very fleshy fish. We don't leave it overnight.
This succulent and fleshy fish head will set many tongues wagging and no doubt convert the skeptics. Don't know how to eat a fish head? Well, stay with us and find out how it should be done. And now, presenting the first star of the show, steamed fish head with fragrant soy sauce in the next clip.